What's up, chefs? Many of you are interested in flowers and plants to use in your beautiful creations. Today I'm gonna meet Robbaan and he's gonna tell us about it. I'm gonna show you where it comes from and he's gonna tell us a little bit more about these beautiful products. Let's go inside and meet him. Let's go! Hi Rob, thanks for having us. We're in front of the experience room.
Yeah.
Can you maybe show the
I would say step into the office.
Yeah.
We travel around the world and with chefs and we find products and we taste. We taste lots of it. And all of these are sometimes yucky and sometimes incredible. And we made this experience to show you how we travel, how we live, what we do, and what, how we experience. So this is cardamom, not to eat, but just to smell. Fantastic. Come on. Many people wonder what this plant is. Now, here one, this is vanilla. Dutch vanilla. We grow them in another greenhouse and we can really produce untreated, no chemicals vanilla with a fantastic flavor. I love it. I picked this one up in the Rio Negro in Brazil. We're looking for plants in the forest. We're on the Rio Negro on the border and I saw these plants floating by, so I went to the water. Everybody, oh, don't do that. Animals, all kind of fish, apparently they're there. I didn't know that. Aha. And this is a red watercress. And the flavor is so strong and so tough and so wow. The thing is, you bring the plants to Holland. One plant, two plants, some seeds. We try it here, we try it in the demo green, in the other greenhouse, the research greenhouse, and then we have to expand to the bigger market. And that's very difficult because to go from one seed into a plant available for all the consumers in Europe or the chefs in Europe is difficult. But look at this. Only the smell is fantastic. Just imagine you have a kind of dish where you put this under a cloche and you open the cloche and this fantastic smell is coming to you. Jasmine. What more we have? Oh, sometimes you have just fun. This is a coffee tree. Do you know you can make fantastic tea from coffee leaves? So then you have a coffee tea. Is that the word? No, but you can make tea from coffee. Ah! And this is the final knockout. If people don't believe we have something extremely fantastic, this taste is like electric. Fran Adria made a dish with it, an electric cookie, based on this one. And when you taste it, it feels like tintling, an anesthesia, you get a saliva production, start drooling, and now comes this flavor in your mouth like testing a battery of 9 volts. Very nice to refresh your mouth. Fantastic for wine tasting because your palate is completely clean and your taste of wine is perfect, better than ever before. And just think about a dessert or maybe a gin tonic. Nobody will forget this one.
So now you know a little bit more about these beautiful products. If you have any question about these products, feel free to send an email or comment on this video. I hope you've liked the video, smash that like button, and I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.